Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, brothers, I've just been talking and explaining to all the brothers and sisters how you know, Shias have shown injustice towards the Ahlul Bayt, yet they accuse us and they accuse the companions and they accuse Muawiyah radiallahu anhu of injustice. Now I just want to give you a third example. I've shown you how they have deprived the daughters of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam of the privilege of being Ahlul Bayt. You know, I've shown you, you know, other injustices of them, that they didn't give the privilege of Imama and the rank of Imama to you know, the progeny of Hassan, rather they took it right to Hazrat Hussein radiallahu ta'ala anhu, which goes against their own principles. Thirdly, in this video I just want to show you that if we look at Hadith al-Kisa is a hadith, is a report which, you know, every Tom, Dick and Harry Shia will know, in which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he wrapped himself, Ali bin Abi Talib, Hassan, Hussein and Fatima in this. And they say that because of this, you know, wrapping them in this piece of cloth, this is what made them the Ahlul Bayt. And this is what made them infallible. And this is what made them the Imams. So my question is why is it that you have deprived Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha of being an Imam? If Ali has become an Imam because of wrapping him, and, you know, Hassan and Hussein have become infallible and they have become Imams, then why has Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha, why is she being deprived of the status of Imamat? It doesn't make sense. Now, you know, you've given something, you know, another point which, you know, just shows and exposes, you know, the total inconsistency of this, you know, concept of Imamat, is that if you look, those people who came many tens of years later, which was, you know, the son of Hussein and all the other 8 or 9 Imams who came, they were not inside the Kisa, they were not wrapped inside the cloth, yet you give the Imama to them, but the one that was inside, you deprive her. So like I said, this is a third injustice upon Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha. Yet, you know, you come and you tell Uzla and you tell the Sunnis that, oh, you know, you lot have done justice and the injustice, and the Sahaba committed injustice upon the upon the family of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Yet you need to look at what is inside your own akidas and how you have, you know, done injustice upon the family of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What a status of Imamat, yet you have deprived Fatima radiallahu ta'ala anha. This, you know, we need an explanation. Why is it that those who were not even inside the chadar, who are not even inside the piece of cloth, how come they've been given it? Jafar Sadiq, Musa Kazim, Ali Riza, and, you know, this 12th Imam that they've got inside the cave, he's an Imam and he's become infallible. But Fatima radiallahu anha, she was inside the Kisa and you have not given her the privilege of Imamat. This is a question that all Shias need to answer. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen.